very well. Go struggle hard and make sure you perform. Okay? Once you perform, those people will get the motivation to give you more what? Support. Okay?
The team led by Kampala Junior Team Director Mansul Kabugo has traveled with the under 12 side that won the trophy in the last edition, plus the under 17 team that won this year's Kampala Airtel Rising Stars edition played last month. Kampala Junior Team under 12 side will target to defend the crown they won in the previous edition.
Teams in the other countries that we are much more better than them, because we train hard, we push harder.
Over 3,000 teams from different countries are expected to take part in different age categories ranging from under 12 to under 25. The tournament starts from August 12th to 18th in Cheyang, China.